Check out that look.
Really? Really? That part?
Really?
So tell us a little bit. I mean, this is, you're part of a group.
Yes.
You're fighting zombies.
Group. Yeah.
What is the overall plot?
What is that?
Why are you so suspicious of this young kid?
Yes. Well, so prior, Vandero, my character, who is definitely a chainsaw-wielding, zombie-killing philosopher of sorts.
Mm. Right.
Definitely trying to stay at this zen place. Post-traumatic stress disorder, for sure. And he and Dave's character and Anna's character, we've been in already during the zombie pandemic. So now, of course, Dave Hiroki comes along, who plays Tanaka, and he says, hey, get your collective together, whatever team you may, and let's figure it out. Let's go back in, but of course, it's a heist mission included. Mm-hmm. Zack Snyder, the genius he is, of course, inserted social commentary, which is just amazing. Almost like zombies are the backdrop of the story. And Matthias, who plays Ludwig Dieter, the German safe cracker, he comes in, and of course, Vandero is like, come on. He says to Dave's character of Scott Ward, you know, he's like, we've known that world. This guy's not gonna do it. But what we soon learn is he's not only gonna do it, but I end up falling in love with the way his brain works.
Wow.
So
cool.
We kind of become our own little, I guess, Danny Glover, Mel Gibson of sorts within the movie.
Yeah.
And it's really nice. But an incredible cast, you know, shout outs to Zach and Stone Quarry and of course Netflix for allowing an amalgamation, particularly coming into COVID, because this is pre-COVID.
Right.
You have Nora from France, you have Anna and Raul who are Mexican descent, you have Hiroki who's Japanese, you have Huma who's Indian. So it's pretty amazing. Ella is from, of course, London. So I just think it's an amazing moment for the film world to be seen in such a color, such a diaspora of sorts. And it's a great cast to be a part of.
Well, it got rave reviews in the Consuelos house.
Thank you.
Will it keep me awake at night?
You might think a little bit.
That chainsaw looked very powerful,
I
will say.
I'll save it for Friday night.
Friday night.
Friday night.
Because you know what? Might be nice little something for you, Mark.
Yeah.
Candlelight.
Of course.
A little bit of dinner.
Yeah, you know.
Zombies eating people, you eating whatever you eating.
Yeah.
Go ahead, Kelly.
She'll never be back. She'll never return. Army of the Dead is streaming on Netflix. Great to see you, Omari. Thanks for coming by.
Thank you all for having me.